Hello and welcome. Sindri is here with Destiny 2. And I'm here to announce that there will not be any Destiny 2 content after the video on my YouTube channel. So there's the basic message of this video. If that's all you wanted to hear, well yeah, you heard it, you're done. However, I'm going to explain why, and I'm also going to tell you what I'm doing with Destiny 2 instead. Alright, so let me talk about why no Destiny 2 content. Now, Destiny 2 is fairly straightforward game. I knew this after watching some live streams and such before PC release. As in, straightforward in how you progress through. Like, what you're doing to get gear, to get stronger, so you can keep on doing it. So the same way all looters basically work. And I'm completely okay with that. I'm fine with it being straightforward. So I didn't really want to make guide videos for Destiny 2 from that point of view. It's kind of straightforward. Yes, I could come up with guide videos to make, but I didn't want to. There are other games I want to make guide videos out of instead. However, what I wanted to do was build videos. The kind of stuff I did for MechWarrior Online, where I combine interesting things together to bring out fun, interesting build. Not necessarily the best, not necessarily the strongest, but fun, something interesting, something different. However, now I have sunk enough hours into Destiny 2 to really figure out how the gearing, how the equipment, mood stuff really works in Destiny 2, including the class abilities. And frankly, I'll be honest and say, I don't really see a way for me to make very good and interesting build videos out of Destiny 2. Because the loot system is very, very, very straightforward. There is no randomness to, you know, random talents, random stats, random abilities in the lore. There is basically three minor attributes, and those don't really provide that big of a difference either to really allow me to customize those to make builds. I'm talking about mobility, recovery, and that stuff. Also, so much of the various builds surrounded around items either work in the sense that either you have the item or you don't. And if you don't have the item, you can't make the build. Acting war rigs and so on. So frankly, I don't see why I would try my hardest to make build videos out of things which don't really give me the flexibility to come up with interesting, fun builds. Silly builds. Even effective ones. So I'm not even going to waste the energy to do that. Instead, I'm gonna do something else with Destiny 2. And that is, once all this craziness right now is over, I'm going to be live streaming more. And I'm going to be live streaming Destiny 2. I have another game as well, which I'm going to be live streaming. But I'm definitely going to be live streaming Destiny 2. I think that will be my way of enjoying Destiny 2 content with you folks. Instead of trying to make guide videos, because the game is straightforward, I don't wanna do that. And the loot system is straightforward enough, I don't feel like I wanna do that either in build videos. So, I don't really wanna do Destiny 2 content on YouTube based on those two things. Based on all of that. I'm not saying it's a bad game, it's not. Very good looter, very good shooter looter thing, game. However, it's not what I wanna make content out of. At least I'll make YouTube content out of other things and I'll stream Destiny 2. Sounds reasonable to me. Thank you very, very much for watching. I will see you folks another time with something completely else than Destiny 2 then.